Note to self, don't ever come back to RJ's garage in Ohio.